Okay, hi everybody. We have a 3621 cabinet here. I'm gonna show you how to put it together. You need a drill, and I'm gonna use a compressor. But if you don't have one, you don't need one. It's okay. If you need only the drill. That's all you need. This, if you want the drawers to the right or to the left, you can move this either side. Don't matter. Here, you put it here. Right now, I'm gonna put it to the right side. This is what you need. This all the screws and the metal that you put in the corners, which are these ones right here. Let me put a few here. So you can do it more faster. This is how you do it. Only two screws right here on each one of them. See, easy. Now, let's do the last one. Okay, now we're gonna do the sides, which are this one right here. You have two for the sides. I'm gonna start with this one. This one, you always have to look for the line right here, because you need to put the other wood right here. So you need to put it here. Make sure it's all the way in, so you don't have problems later. And make sure the line right here is even. See? So you can put the wood right there. Now, screws right here. A bit more. One more screw here, the last one. And we already have one side. Now let's do the other one, the other side. Which is the same thing. You're gonna do the same thing. See, you already have the metals right here, the ones that you did first. You're gonna do the same thing right here. Always make sure that this line is even right here. The screws again. You already have the two sides. Now, what we're gonna do, we're gonna put the wood that goes right here. The one that goes in the bottom. Make sure you put it inside the line. See, right there. See, you can see it's all the way in. Right there. Now, if you have a compressor, you could use it. If not, it's okay. You don't have to. For now, I'm gonna use this. You just put one step right here. See it right there. So you can hold this wood, the table. Now, what's next? We're gonna do the back panel. Which is this right here. You look for the line right here, so you can put it inside that wood right here. Right there. Should you fix the line
right here?
Hold that one in. See? Like you see, it's already in. Now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna put some staples right here. See? Now I'll do the other side. Right there. Do one more right here. Do another one here. Okay. Because now we're gonna try to flip it over, facing this way, so you can see how we're gonna. How we're gonna do the drawers here. Like you see, we already have the box and everything. Now we're gonna put the drawers right here. There's only two, and the one on top.
Cut.
This is what you need for the drawers. This right here.
These are the metal holders. You put it right here, all the way in. Easy, look. They already, you know, came with, they already come with holes and everything. So you just stick it in there. One more. One more over here. Right there. Now we're gonna put some screws here so it can be more stronger. Let me see, let me get the drill. Don't worry about these holes. This is if you wanna put this on the right side, the left side, that's why they made them there. But for now, because we're gonna use this side, we won't use those. Now we're gonna do the screws. Right quick right here. Okay. See, easy. One. Two. Right here. See, we already have those. Okay, we finished putting this. Now you're gonna put the rails right here. See, they go like this. This is the one that holds the box, the drawer. So you're gonna put them all the way to the back like this. See? That right here. This one on this side right here, like that. You're gonna do the same thing on the bottom right here. See, as you can see, they all have that. This has to be to the outside, and this one, you know, facing this the wood on the side. So now let's do the last one right here. And we're gonna put the screws on that right here, so the metal won't move. You put just one screw here, right there. Okay. Now that we already do this, we're gonna put this on the floor. And like this, like that. And we're gonna put the TK, the wood that goes right here, on the bottom. So you can cover this, like this, easy.